quality.
He's going for goal! Oh my word, that is quite something! About as smooth as it gets! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Not a defender in sight. He had all the time in the world.
I just think that's a good example of how you take advantage of a lapse in concentration. He was on the prowl, hungry, looking for any scraps that came his way. And he certainly gobbled up the chance, took it really well.